What's up, everybody? It's me, Bryson Booker. Welcome back to me playing Austin Powers Pinball. And before, on part one, we played the International Man of Mystery, and now we're going to play two games of The Spy Who Shagged Me. So let's go. Ugh. Let's hope I don't suck. I really hope I don't. Yeah, it tells you what you know about it, whatever. The rules of it, credits. I'll do the arcade mode. I gotta try to start a mission, and I don't think that's gonna work. Quit going so slow. Let's start a darn mission already. This one's harder, I gotta admit. This one's harder than the other one. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Yeah, give me the... No. I'm playing one more game. I'm not getting beat like this. Thank you. No! There's no tilt function on here. You can't tilt it. I'm done. This was Austin Powers Pinball. Goodness. Released for the PlayStation in 2002 from Gotham Games and New Line Cinema Studios. Decent game. For what you pay for it. It's based on the Austin Power movies. Thanks for watching.